few interesting tidbits out of Reich's firing. He is the third coach in NFL history to be fired by two different teams in back-to-back seasons. Reich also only lasted one season in Carolina when he was the quarterback back in the 90s, only playing in a handful of games.